Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make stair in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the default lighting and the default camera. I will use this default cube to make stairs. Now I select the object and go to Edit Mode, and then we can switch to Edge Selection and select one edge. Then go to Edge and choose Bevel Edges, or we can use Control V to use Bevel Edges. I click and move your cursor, so we got the bevel of the edge. Now we can open the bevel panel and we can adjust the width. I will type 1.75 and then go down to segment. I will use 16. Next, we can go down to profile type and choose custom. In the presets, we can choose steps. So we got the basic shape of the stair, and I would like to delete the bottom faces and select the faces and delete them. Now we can go back to object mode and we can add the thickness using modifier. We can select the object and go to modifier properties and add a modifier. Go to generate, we can choose solidify. And then we can increase the thickness. I will type 0.1. And for the offset, I will use 1. And we can make the even thickness by checking the even thickness box. Now we got the straight stairs. Next, we can use this straight stair to make it curved by adding one more modifier. I minimize this solidify modifier and go to add and choose deform. We can choose simple deform. In the simple deform modifier, choose bend and bend in Z axis. So if we can adjust the angle, I will choose 180. So we can see that some stairs are collapsed. So we can select the object, go to Add Mode, and then press A to select all the faces. We can move to change the shape, and we can scale it to change the shape. Now we can go back to object mode, and to make the thickness even, we can move the solidify to bottom. So this is how we can make stairs in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.